Hi guys, this is Erics once again. In this videos I am going to teach you how to post content on Instagram to get a higher engagement rate. In previous videos I teach you about how to design Instagram content to get higher engagement rate. Most are very different because in previous it was about designing, and this video is going to be posting content on Instagram. So first step is to get higher engagement rate on Instagram, to convert your account, personal account, into business. I hope you have already done. So this will help you to get data on your audience, so you can use those details on your future planning. Second is, when you post Instagram content, you have a option to geotag your content to get more discovery of your post. So never forget to geotag your Instagram post. Third is, use hashtag based on your audience interest, and also avoid any other hashtag which is not related to your niche. And also you can do research on Instagram post and see which of the post is getting much engagement rate, and what hashtag you have been using on those top Instagram posts. So you can copy those Instagram hashtag, so you can apply on future content. So, and fourth step is to write long caption. You have a option on Instagram, you can write a long caption. This will help you to engage your audience with your content, and audience will understand more details about the content, which is also you can give information about what to do next, which is in five step is to break down your Instagram caption into lines, and also use emoji, because those caption emoji is going to help your content to get discovered by users who is searching on Instagram Explorer page. And sixth is to tag user in same niche. If you have a follower, even any user who is not following you, you can tag them your Instagram content. And you should tag user who is in similar niche as your account is. So this will help you to get your content get discovered by their follower. Seventh step is to use call to action. Call to action is just like telling your user what to do next. So if you wrote a long caption for your Instagram account, Instagram content, then you can include call to action at the end of the caption, and maybe top of the caption, which will give information about your marketing goal. Maybe you can say your audience to check out your product and a link on your bio, things like that, which will help you to engage with your audience. And eight is to reply your post comment. You must be getting Instagram comment on your post, so always reply your comment which you have got on your Instagram post. And nine is to post Instagram a story and update your post on a story. So you can create a story, and you can inform your followers about your recent post you have just made on your profile. This will help you to connect with your audience differently, because a story rank differently than content, and there are less a story than a post. So you will have higher chances your content will be also discovered through your story. Your audience will come through your story. So you don't have to make a new story. If you can, then it is best idea to create a new content on your Instagram story. If not, then you can use same post in a story and link down to your profile. This way a user will click on your story to come back to your profile. 10th step is post your Instagram content on other social media like Pinterest and Twitter. You can use tools like IFTTT, which is a stand for if then that. This will help you to get more visitors to your content and maybe rank your content on Instagram platform. So it's not going to take any time if you have used IFTTT tools, which is a social media and not just social media but also a automation tool which you can automate your Instagram account content to be automatically post on other social media. This will save you lots of time and also you will get extra exposure on your Instagram content. So that is the 10, and 11 is to find the right timing. As you know, in first step I talk about converting your account into business Instagram business account. So after when you convert your Instagram personal account into business account, you will have access to Instagram Insight. Instagram Insight will give you information about your audience, demographic, time of they are active on, and other information which is very useful for to determine which of the audience and what they are interested in. So find out the timing which your audience are much active on Instagram and post your content on the same time they are active on. So that was the 11th step to post content on Instagram to get higher engagement. I hope you have learned something. Check out my other videos on Instagram marketing, and thank you for watching. Bye.